Hi there, I'm Boma, also known as Andrea Boccaruso, also known as Il Mostro di Bomarzo, recently. I am a musician, a composer, a content creator for YouTube. I mainly play guitar, but I can also play bass guitar, a little bit of drums and keys, and I make music for life, basically. I discovered nano steel years ago, thanks to a guitar student of mine that brought me Giorgio Mastrota as a song to learn, and I was pretty shocked about it. The reason why they recruited me was that I made a video about nano steel 5 years ago, and they liked it a lot. So they invited me to watch their show 5 years ago at Legend Club in Milan. I met them and we kept collaborating in the last 5 years for other things. And when Valerio needed my helping hand on this tour, they just thought about me because they just already know me. My stage name was chosen by the band itself. And I think that is pretty simple. I think Gatto Panceri or another member of the band just thought about Boma Bomarzo, il mostro di Bomarzo, e quindi they saw ha 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 ha, il mostro di Bomarzo. Being on stage with nano steel or being in the band in general, even if for a small period of time, always feels great because the mood is always lighthearted. The shows are fun, and you just focus on entertaining people and to be the most laughing version of yourself. And even after the show, the people around you always feel really lighthearted and nice to each other. And I think that is something missing in most bands nowadays, where the business and the logistics and stuff like that always interfere with the fact that you are trying to conquer the world and play with your best friends most of the times, I hope. And this is not something missing in Nano Steel at all. I remember one night in Germany, and there was an international soccer event. I don't like soccer at all, so I don't know, but I think that I let the video talk for me.
Se arriva la multa la pago io, me ne frega un cazzo. No, quel traffico non me lo sarei mai fatto.
Va bene così! Sì! Non so che cazzo succede!
Ci sono due donne nel portabagagli!
I think the only one challenge that I found in this tour was regarding the technical aspect of playing on stage with nano steel. I mean, playing with the costume on, so you're all sweated hands on, sweated guitar neck, and the in-ear monitors that are always a little bit challenging to calibrate, to manage on stage. So finding the balance to hear yourself while playing and trying to navigate through all the possible technical problems that you can have, even with the best technical crew, even with the best conditions, because playing live with in-ears and sequencing backing tracks and stuff is difficult. After Nano Steel, just have to recalibrate a little bit more what I do in music, because I was used to a different kind of environment on YouTube, so I have to think about a strategy to return working on the platform. And in general, if you're a musician, it is pretty common that you have to rethink your strategy periodically. So that's what I have to do after the tour with Nano Steel. Hi, Nano Warriors. Thank you for watching. Keep supporting the band. They really need you. And thank you for being here. Ciao ragazzone in gamba, stammi bene, non stressarti troppo.